no penalty. And look, in a moment like that, I believe that the VAR, I don't understand why they don't ask the referee to have a look at it and have a clear. In a moment like that, it's important that the referee is absolutely convinced that it was penalty.
Yeah.
It was not clear enough to say, yes, it is. And at least he should have had a look on the screen. I don't know why the VAR didn't ask him to go.
So for you, no penalty?
For me, it was no penalty, no.
And VAR has let Denmark down?
I think the VAR has let the referee down, not Denmark. Denmark is a bit unfortunate. I understand, you know, it's difficult for the referee, but he must have a look at it.